basically what we're going to work on is speed, technique of your round off, hitting the board, and trying to make our vaults bigger.
About a minute and 15 seconds per station, and I got my helpers. It's going great.
Skills for body shape, giant speed, and correct casting and kipping technique in order to set up a good foundation for these girls to help Region 5 do what they do.
And shapes are getting better, and a lot of skills are getting improved.
Hi, I'm Lori Cook from Olympia Gymnastics, and we are hosting Super Camp this weekend to kick off the Region 5 training camp season. How important basics are, and how important execution is. I really want them to leave this camp this weekend knowing that they have to start today working on their strength and their form so that it'll be there for me time.
A little feel for what contemporary movement was all about and expose them to that.
We're working on leaping and jumping and working on getting a more overslit and our dance skills.
Camaraderie, working together, learning from each other, and just overall having a good time and being better.
Region 5 is
thebomb.com.